gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. And for today, we will be getting into some Eskimo Cowboy and their song called Crystals. This has been heavily requested by all of you, and I really appreciate it. A lot of you have said that this is one of their more serious songs, so I'm looking forward to it. Make sure to hit that like button, and hey, if you enjoy what you see, please hit that subscribe button if you want to see some more content. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's dive straight into it. All right, much love, y'all. Let's get it. Ladies and gentlemen, there you go, Eskimo Cowboy, Crystals. Wow. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that was nice. That was cool. I was kind of getting some 2009 vibes there. Just a little bit. Since they were playing like a lot of open notes there. It was nice. It was cool. I had some screams, had some clean suit. Completely unexpected. So far since I only listened to Hyper Hyper and now Crystals from this band. To be honest, I'm still leaning towards the recent song called Hyper Hyper. I don't know. Because that song, it was just nothing full of just joy and just, it was a party. It was amazing. This one, it was really cool. More kind of into like the metal, heading towards the metalcore genre. So that was really cool. I liked the music video. It was very interesting, cool. I liked the whole setting of where the band was playing, had the little black hearts above them. That was cool. But ladies and gentlemen, yeah, that was cool. I liked it. I'll leave it at that. Stay tuned for some more Eskimo Cowboy. I will be getting into their actually just recently new single, ladies and gentlemen. That's good. All right. Much love. Stay safe. All right. Peace.